Because otherwise, you're probably going to die.
No, I got 100, 102.
Yeah.
We're back with part due. Wait, what did I do? Oops.
Huh?
I think we're back streaming, yeah? Yeah, we're back. Part due.
Part due.
Alright, let's cruise through this puppy. Oop.
Let's not forget the guns over here.
Guns.
If you have any that you want, you know, whatever, feel free to take them.
I'll be honest with you, we get so many of these things.
Yeah, that's true.
Jared, when I played with Jared, Borderlands 2, he'd always get frustrated with me because I just run around and pick up everything.
Uh-huh.
But it doesn't really matter because there's so many guns.
Yeah. It really is.
Unless it's like, what are the blue ones? What are they, like, rare? Is that what they are? Front door. You
might want to do the same. I think it's blue. I mean, there's a couple different ones. There's blue and orange and green and purple. Whoa, what was that?
Lunatic. There we go.
Oh, I didn't even see him.
Yeah, he was messing us up.
Oh my God. One of the attention to detail things that I like in this game is when you open a container, all the stuff pops out of it because the oxygen gets sucked out of it.
Oh. Nice.
Yeah, I like it.
Those Aussies. Those Aussies and their attention to detail. Oh! I almost lost it.
What'd you almost fall off?
Yeah, I think I'm done for. I can't get up. There's gotta be a way to get up, right?
Just jump back over here, jump straight up and then boost yourself. You'll get a pretty decent boost.
Oh man. Boop! There we go.
There you go. In there.
Oh, my air reserves are low. Oh, there's air over there. So,
Don't let those hoity-toity Hyperion.
I mean, does the air stuff get more annoying later on? Because I've heard a lot of complaints about it, and I feel like it doesn't. It's not that big.
No, it. Because you can get better equipment where. You know, your air lasts longer or you have a bigger reserve.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm only level 8. I haven't played that much, but it hasn't really bothered me.
Okay.
Like I said, as you kill enemies, you know, they drop those oxygen containers.
Right.
So.
Unless you suck.
Right. I mean, I guess if you do a lot of sniping from the back, you don't pick those up as much. Which I get, but. Still not a big deal for me.
Oh!
Dink?
Down. I'm down.
Oh, down.
Get back into the fight.
Can I just say, yeehaw?
This makes me want to play poker night at the inventory so bad.
Oh, we had a guy behind us. That's what was happening.
What?
I have heavy regrets.
Oh, it's a badass. That's why.
I got him. Oh, I'm out of ammo, that's why. Right behind you.
There are still enemies to kill.
Thanks, Brew.
Sure.
Guns.
Anything there you want?
I don't know. I never know.
Take.
Ooh. Oh, two.
Why didn't that work? Oh.
So are you the main character in the game right now? Or just one of the four that you can play as?
Yeah, one of the four.
If you complete the circuit between those two live wires, it should reactivate the jump.
Which character do you play as if you're single player?
I'm Nisha, the gunslinger.
Yep, gonna hurt lots.
No, I mean, if you're playing by yourself, which character do you get?
Whoever you want.
Oh, I just killed myself.
Right, now just go kill the guy so you can get to the control.
Where did you respawn?
I don't know. I just accidentally jumped off the edge. That was stupid. The problem is, I went to the fridge to get a beer when we took our little break there.
Yeah.
And there wasn't any beer that wasn't mine, but I found a Bud Light way in the back.
That's free game.
That's what I went with too, and that's why I jumped off the edge and killed myself. One of the things about Borderlands 2 is, remember that first boss with, he's like in a tank and he's like firing stuff at you?
Yeah.
And then
yeah.
The rest of the game never really lives up to that boss. Do you notice that?
I don't know.
That was the best boss.
To be honest, I don't remember.
Okay.
Because I think the last time I played Borderlands, other than like an hour before I played this one, was last year's Extra Life.
Oh, okay.
I don't think I played anymore.
Game for Extra Life. Where are you? What the hell did I do?
Well, I was coming down. We don't need to be up there anymore.
Oh.
Let's see. I like the boss. That's the big jet. In Borderlands 2.
That. Oh, no, I remember the spaceship towards the end that you have to kill.
I think that's what I mean, yeah, the spaceship. I had a lot of trouble with that one by myself. It took a long time.
Who got to ride jump pads?
I never got to ride a jump pad.
I also witnessed the deaths of many.
Oh, I missed.
But jump pads, though.
That dead. Sucked.
I'll catch up in a second.
That's kind of frustrating, though.
Well, I was kind of walking sideways onto it, and it flung me in the wrong direction.
I'll shoot a bullet at you. You see my bullets?
Yep. That's better.
This game makes me want to play Fallout as well. Oh, I got a question for you, Dan.
What's up?
I mouse over these items in these crates and it says full, but I can still pick them up. Where are they going?
I'm not sure.
Because that didn't happen in the other Borderlands.
Maybe to me. Maybe that goes to the other person.
Oh, that would be great.
This is a hard boss fight. Watch out, because he likes to electrocute the floors.
Is this Will Martha? Deadlift time?
There he is. Just deadlift. Kill his dumb ass, and I can get you closer to Concordia and find that jamming signal.
I can't wait to toss your corpse onto a jump pad and watch it take to the air. I can't wait to toss your corpse onto a jump pad and watch it take...
Where the heck is he? There he is.
Get out of my face.
Spiral binding of life!
Whoopsies. Down.
I'm trying to revive you. There we go.
Wait, aren't we right next to the boss?
Yeah.
Thanks for the save. I need to switch back to my sniper.
I'm down too.
I get you.
I got it.
Oh, you got a second wind?
Yep.
Oh, I'm down now.
Yeah, so you were on the electrified floor. Hold on. Alright. This is what I did to win this. I hid in this corner over here. Wait for him to come near me.
Right behind you.
One of those, like Dark Souls 2 kind of exploits, you know?
Mm-hmm. Those are my favorite.
Okay, he's down. That way you can kind of take cover from the other guys, too. You're gonna have to revive me.
Now is no time to be lazy.
Okay. Where's the bad guy?
I don't know. I don't see him anywhere.
There he is. He's up high. Still dying? Okay. I like the tumbling corpses. Oh, he's not dead.
Get out of here, scav. What is this meat unicycle? What's going on?
I don't know. I said I got claptrapped.
What?
I don't know what that means. It says don't shoot mealy.
Why am I on a meat unicycle? What the fuck?
I have no idea what's happening.
That was the strangest thing.
Or you want this gun?
Just, I don't know. Just
this
take
is
it.
A
I don't.
Beam weapon.
If it's a sniper, give it to me. Otherwise, okay. Just take it. You must be getting these, because... Yeah, now I can't pick it up, which means... Are you full of grenades?
No.
Oh.
Well, you're too far away, though? I don't know. I never looked into, like, what they changed, you know?
Yeah.
And I didn't play that much of the...
Well, it doesn't... I mean, honestly, it doesn't seem like they changed much.
No. It's Borderlands. Alright. Level up. Alright, elemental fire rate. Oh. So this character must be more of the SMG type of character. Okay. So.
I like how I can hear my little wheels turning.
Oh, can you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. And I could do that. Or that it did that. Alright.
Reminds me of playing Droidworks.
It's still a classic.
I'll say.
What game's coming out next week?
Civ.
Oh, that's right. That's the weekend.
Civ and Bayonetta.
I got a nice weekend this weekend.
Hamza, am I glad to see that? Pick it up.
Sophie's leaving Sunday morning to go home, so I have all day Sunday to play games.
Get yourself there, that's fantastic. Scavs have taken over that place after the crack. Well, plus you got your live stream next week.
Yeah, that too.
And Civ's a good game to have for that.
I don't know if you want any of these weapons. Yeah, I'm full. Trying to avoid... yeah, I'm full too. I can't do anything with these. Is there a machine near here?
I don't believe so.
Sell some of this junk. I've been trying to avoid the Civ Beyond Earth videos just because I want to experience it for the first time without knowing anything.
Yeah, I haven't watched anything on it either. I try to stay away from a lot of the videos. Although I did watch one for Hyper Light Drifter today.
What's that about?
It's like an old, kind of an old looking, I don't know if it's like an RPG or whatever, but it's got the old style graphics, kind of. Looks awesome. Just step into one and take a deep whiff.
I got you covered, Halo 3 style. Or should I say Halo 4 style?
What are you doing?
I'm way up on the mountains watching you prance around.
Oh.
I'm coming down.
I like his gun, it just reloads really slowly. Ding. Ooh, grats, Corey.
Thanks, dude.
So you want to get this side mission while we're here?
Yeah, let's do it. Do they raise the difficulty because there's two people playing?
Yes. You get better loot, too.
Is it weird that this is the first game I've bought this year? Like, big release?
No, not at all.
I think it is.
This is the last will and testament of Tom Thorson, Doll Captain. Deadlift scavs are boarding my ship as I speak. Whoever finds this echo, please find it in your heart to honor a doomed man's last wishes. Just press the next message button when you're ready.
I don't understand the complaints about the gravity and O2 stuff.
I don't either. It hasn't bothered me.
I need you to inform Colonel Zarpadon of my death.
Maybe it wears on you after a while.
Into a transmitter and convey the message.
We haven't had an issue with it yet. Like it's not like we like have run out of O2.
Yeah.
Or come close to running out of O2.
No, yeah, it hasn't bothered me yet at all. Dahl colony way back, but then the krakening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around.
Yep.
After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the krakening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it. Extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
How pretty. It's beautiful.
Yeah, it is pretty nice looking. One of the complaints I saw was that the environments are a little repetitive.
Oh.
Which I could see, I guess.
Is it a lot of this, what we're seeing right now?
I think so.
Oh, I guess I can see that then.
That's the impression that I got anyway.
Can't be as repetitive as Dragon Age.
No, that was... I didn't realize how bad that was until I tried to play it again this summer.
When's that come out? Inquisition.
November 18th. It's on the dreaded 18th.
Well, did you see, was Project Cars going to be the 18th?
Yes, that was supposed to be on the 18th, too. That was a maybe for me, though. That's the day that Far Cry 4 comes out. Little Big Planet 3 comes out, and Dragon Age comes out that day.
I don't give a rat's turd about Far Cry 4.
Far Cry 4 looks sweet.
Yeah, I mean, Far Cry 3 was cool, but... so many times. It's sweet they
call it that. I got a melon splitter badass rank.
What is that?
From shooting people in the head.
Oh, melon splitter. Crap,
I didn't think you'd actually come. I keep forgetting I gotta use my special ability.
Oh, I forgot I had one.
I don't even know what yours is.
You guys got a lot of hit points. There you go. I'm jumping. Okay. Made it. I need a machine to sell some of this junk.
There is one over here. I don't know if we can get into it yet or not. There you go.
I'm good. For a second.
I'll be right there.
You're a lifesaver.
Yeah, the scoping thing's hard to do with the, it's called the butt drop. If you jump up in the air and then hit C to crouch, you do the butt drop. What the hell is that?
I think that's my special move.
Oh, nice.
I'm not sure how I did it either.
So it's a turret like Roland from the first Borderlands game.
Yeah, that's cool. It's a mini me. Have you played more Wasteland 2, Dan?
No. I went right from Mordor to this game.
Yeah.
But I'm not going to run through Borderlands like I did Mordor.
Uh-huh. You didn't run through it. Didn't you more percentage it than I did?
Yeah, but I also, like, I put
you 100%ed it, didn't you?
Yeah. Oh. But I did that in, like, a week and a half.
That is crazy.
It was 33 hours, I think, I did in a week and a half.
The thing about that game, though, is it doesn't feel like that much time, you know?
No, not at all.
Like I said, I was shocked I put, like, 22 hours on it.
Yeah, I loved every minute of it.
Yeah, it's good. I'm out of ammo with my sniper. What are we looking for here? What's going on?
Oh, you know what? The mission's over here.
Oh, got some ammo.
Transmit the echo.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50% and dropping. Attention, atmosphere detected. Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
Yep.
Loot. Okay, so here's more oxygen masks, Corey.
Warning, air reserves at 50%.
There we go.
Yeah, see, that raises your maximum percentage and then.
Oh, so it's just like a it's another thing.
Yeah, another piece of equipment.
Oh, that's great.
Thank you for informing me of Captain Thorson's fate, Vault Hunter. Though you will not have my mercy, you do have my respect. What you've told the Colonel of my
death. That
voice
sounds familiar.
I'd like you to avenge me. It looks like Squat.
I usually like to check who the voice actors are. But I didn't.
You could track him down and kill him.
Oh, I'm running out of oxygen. Here we go.
Too. I got 2-4.
There we go.
I'm gonna go. This little oxygen hole. What do they call them?
I'm not sure. It's probably got a name. All right, so we got to find this Squat guy and kill him.
I'll kill him.
Right here.
That's the killing Squat.
Done.
Jeez, I can hear him now. Okay, final request. I need you to find a guy named Nell.
You're right. It's pretty great when the lid just pops off these things.
Yeah, and all the stuff comes out.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's once again, attention to detail. Love that.
Tell him he's a dick.
Captain Thorson says you're a dick.
No! That's that. Sorry I can't give you a reward, but, you know, I'm dead. Still, thanks.
Vault Hunter. I want to thank you for fulfilling Captain Thorson's last wishes. Head to the following coordinates.
I gotta refill O2. There we go.
There are vehicles in this game, yeah?
Yes, there are. Okay. Alright. This thing is up.
Just climbing this tower here? Is that what's going on? Ooh.
Nothing good. Oh, we went the wrong way. It's over here.
Audio just got really loud all of a sudden.
Did it?
Yeah.
Huh. I'm not sure why that is.
You're better now. Ooh, snow! No! I got screwed. I got so screwed. That's bullshit.
There's a thing over here. Might be able to respawn over here.
I'm gonna use this machine, and I'm gonna sell some stuff.
Yeah, this is where we get to drive a vehicle.
Welcome, customer.
Bam.
Access denied.
Ignore that. Just smack it.
Never mind.
Yeah, I should sell some stuff too.
Come on back. If you want to kill some kragans while you're out there, I'm looking to make some corpse jewelry out of them.
Come back anytime.
Make sure to stop by. I got something that'll get you into Concordia. Maybe you can find your signal there and get back to your ruddy huge space station.
Fuzzy logic. Taking damage from an enemy grants you increased critical hit damage for a few seconds. Safety first. I kind of like, over here. Best buds for life. Whenever you're revived or you revive someone, you and your buddy gain health regeneration and damage resistance for a short time.
Oh, nice. That's a good skill. That's your badass rank stuff?
No, that's just under skills.
Oh.
That's pretty good. I like that, though. Because that happens a lot.
Yeah. Definitely.
Killbot. Killing enemy restores health but cost shields. Yeah, I'm going to put a couple points into that. Fuck what I want, any of that. Badass rank earned. I've got 6 badass tokens, but I'm so confused. Oh, this isn't my points. This is just where I'm at with the... Like, where I'm at with the abilities. How do I put the point... How do I use the points?
If you just click on the thing, redeem token.
Oh, there we go. Oh, all right. I was so confused before.
Yeah.
I mean, it's the same thing as Borderlands 2.
Yeah.
I'm just confused. Gun damage is a good one. Gun accuracy.
Edmonton's down 1-0, apparently.
Against?
Vancouver.
All right. Not surprised. They're awful.
They are awful.
All right, there we go. Now I'm ready.
Hop in.
Let's do it. Whoa. I am Claptrap.
Hey, you survived. That was me high-fiving myself. They're looking for me, so I gotta go radio silent.
Oops-a-daisy.
Find the jamming signal, shut it down, and return to Helios.
Yeah, baby.
I wonder if they're going to put 4-player vehicles in this.
Oh, they must.
That was close.
Atlas Corporation?
I had help. Wonder where they are now.
Whoa. This reminds me of Halo.
Yeah. And the Warthog.
I miss those days. I miss being good, really good at Halo.
I know. It's too much work now to get good at it.
How it is with any game. Makes me feel so old.
Rather just play RPGs.
Yeah.
Even though this is a shooter, it's pretty heavy on the RPG stuff, you know?
Right.
Yeah, you also get your oxygen refilled while you're in a vehicle. Is Maroon the story mission we're on?
I don't know.
Do we have to turn it? Yeah, oh yeah, okay, this is where we're going. We're good.
Getting out?
Yep.
I love playing as Claptrap. This is great.
To see ya.
Here, take this. It's an Orbitron. It'll get you into Concordia.
Oi, springs! Oh, we're going to Concordia.
Oh, that's a good gun.
It's nuts. Take them all. How do we take them all?
All right. Just jump that crap with your vehicle, and you'll be well on your way to Concordia. Once you get there, you should be able to find your jamming signal, or whatever you said. I'll meet you there later.
Do you want to just do a story mission again?
Yeah, let's do it.
Sorry, your personality got changed.
I'm not. Who needs identity or free will? I'm doing great.
When I played Borderlands 2 with Jared, I was always the driver.
okay.
Which was not good because I was, after Dahl started mining the planet, as you know, very impatient.
Yeah.
And your sexy scar was stunning. Extremely sexy. Athena?
What? I'm going to keep shooting things and focus on that exclusively.
So I just bomb over everything. Sometimes I'd, you know,
get everybody killed.
Get everybody killed. Put it over a cliff or something.
TPW.
Yeah.
All right, welcome to Concordia, a crowd poll if I ever saw one. Find a guy named Huckster. He's ex-Hyperion, runs the town.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, this is the hub city.
Oh, this is it?
Yep.
We're here?
Yep.
Ooh, it's a mini-me. Look-alike.
Okay, that's far enough, Buster.
Just give him the
entry papers and make it snappy. Chop, chop.
Are you f***ing serious?
You're in violation of the verbal space morality statute. You just got a ticket.
What the f***?
Oh, you just got another. I love rules. They make me powerful. Follow me or you'll get a third ticket. Take that!
This place is set.
Blip. Where'd he go? Oh. Where's the...
Yes, this is Concordia. Mightiest of spaceports on Alpha. Too bad you'll be seeing it only from a cell for all those tickets you've accrued.
Give him the Orbitron. Things will get weird, just so you know.
We've got an Orbitron!
Oh, great. Yeah. Consider yourself totally cleared for decontamination.
Boom! Told you I'd get you in. You're on your own now.
Whoa.
What are you doing?
I'm right behind you, bruh. What's this guy
Welcome
doing?
Welcome, no city, son. Obey my commands.
Oh, Nurse Nina! Leia.
She's quite the character.
What was the big fat woman from Borderlands 2? I really liked her.
Ellie.
She's
yeah,
great.
She was a great character.
She was fantastic. What are we doing? Where are we going?
Come into clinics, silly Lapushka. I'm Nurse Nina. When you need medicine, you come see. Only a serious though. Nurse Nina had big babies. Unless they're real babies. Nurse Nina loved them. You hurt. Here, take.
Health and shield for you.
Good, you better. When hurt again, can your vending machine to buy heals? You're healthy. Go.
Oh, I just sold my shield.
Uh-oh.
You can hit the buyback thing.
This seems better than what I had anyway. I sold my O2 thing too. Shit.
What? How'd you manage that?
I thought it was just extra. I was in my inventory wrong. I guess I'll do buyback for that. Probably need that one, right?
Yeah.
There we go.
So Huckster, the guy you need to find, calls himself Mayor, like mayor mixed with sheriff.
It's like Times Square.
But he might know how to track down
the yeah, it's pretty neon.
You know what? This makes me think of a little bit. My division. I'm basically his boss. He's pretty much Rage. On the
team yeah, I could see that.
You played Rage, right?
Yeah.
Was Rage?
I actually kind of liked it.
Was Rage as good as that like initial gameplay trailer made it seem? Remember that I don't know if it was like an E3 thing where they were like walking through the city and all the people were reacting to the character walking through the city. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I honestly don't remember that much about it. I just remember I liked it. Like, it wasn't well reviewed, but I liked it a lot better than.
And it looks so good.
Yeah, it's okay. Visitors from Helios. It's on PC. It's probably cheap occasionally.
Here's the thing.
I think people thought it was going to be Fallout. But
that's
wasn't.
What it looked like from that yeah. that trailer that they showed, you know.
Yeah, it wasn't like that. It was more of a shooter than a RPG.
Thank you for visiting the offices of the Mirror. We hope you enjoyed your bureaucratic interactions.
I guess there is one other person who can help us. Unfortunately, get to the up over bar.
I think that's this way. Yeah.
Yeesh. Whoa.
Oh, wait. Hey, you see those two on the dance floor?
Yep.
The tattooed chick and the guy allergic to smiling? Oh, they're ex-Vault Hunters. Go see if they'll help. Oh, finally. Lady Luck flips a frickin' face card.
I'm playing the slots, Dan.
Oh, nice.
Hello again. Hyperion are losing
Helios. Oh, nice.
You need to stop the signal. It's jamming its systems.
Hyperion, doll, is there a difference?
We're on vacation. Together.
Yeah, sorry. But we're out of the ball hunting game.
Too many tentacles. What's that mean?
Go talk to Moxie. Damn it!
Looking for me, sugar?
Well.
Hello again, Moxie. Jack's talking. Hey, Athena. Haven't seen you since all that business with the house. Look at you. So, Jackson. Must have bothered him something.
Cherries!
It's all in the past.
Dan, I got two good shotguns.
Nice.
That is great. Let's equip these puppies. Slick aggressive expansion. Royal triple barrels. This one's better. Just equip it, man. Wait, I can only have two weapons equipped right now?
For now, yeah.
That's bullshit.
You unlock your extra slots.
That's bullshit.
Moxie tells me you're here for her moonstones. I'm pretty sure I store them at the bank. You can pick them up from there.
I'm not a big fan of the bank. Still, it serves its purpose. You can use it to stash things you don't feel like carrying around.
Oh, that's right. I actually put the moonstones in the stash, not the bank. You can have the gun. The owner doesn't need it.
The stash, huh? That's where you can store items you want to swap between other characters. Not sure why you put the moonstones there.
Hmm. Interesting.
Yeah. All right. Is it this way? Nope. No. I don't think I came in here before. I can't help but looting everything.
Oh, I'm with you. It's addictive.
Yep.
Daddy warned me about. Did I talk about me playing New Vegas at all recently?
I don't think so.
I keep forgetting to talk about that. I downloaded a bunch of mods and like graphical updates and everything.
Uh-huh. And?
It's a good game.
Yeah, it is.
It's fun.
Really, the thing that made it unplayable was all the freaking bugs.
I know, it was terrible.
Seriously? Shame he doesn't ticket himself for stupidity. Pick up the moonstones and take them to the black market. Check your echo. Show the moonstones to the guy there and you'll get what you
need. Are moonstones like,
They're like slag in Borderlands 2.
I ordered a bunch of transmitters a while back, but I've been kind of avoiding this place. That Janie Springs keeps trying to use it as a place to accidentally run into me.
Janie Springs, you slut.
Yeah, she's into the ladies.
What a lousy slut.
Okay.
Gus is a real wanker.
What you want?
From Moxie. Says she's got some transmitters for collection.
I'll throw them in if you take some of this other trash off my hands.
Bap.
So buy something.
You watch yourself, sir.
Yeah, Crazy Earl gets around, and he's a useful guy to know. Bring him moonstones and he'll get what you need. What you want? Love that guy. I'll hit your echo with the cohorts for the towers and manage things from here. When you get the first transmitter in place, I'll make contact. You need to get above Spring's Emporium O' Stuff. She's out of town, so she won't be around to help. And so we're clear, tell Jack once this is done, we're all square.
Jack can blow me.
Yeah, he's a douche.
I thought you played as Jack in this game.
No.
I was very confused.
Maybe later, I don't know.
I've got a connection, but it's not very stable. You mind giving it a whack for me? That's better. Give me a sec to get everything set up on this end. I don't understand, but she picked him up.
Didn't come in person, sent someone. I'm just letting you know, because you said to if anybody ever swung by for him.
She didn't mention me either. Yeah, so, see what I mean about that, brother? A signal. It's not coming from Concordia. Cords for the next tower.
Wow.
Let's see if I can remember how to get over there. I think it's just float on over. Nope, I don't think that's the way.
Just makes me want to play Halo so bad. I don't know why.
Yeah, Halo's good stuff. I think we can get up right here. Maybe not. Nope, not even close.
Jump on my head.
I don't think that works in this.
I'll throw you.
So, listen, I'll send you a waypoint showing how I try that climb. You know, because I'm nice like that.
There's a climb.
I see. There's a little boost thing. There it is.
I missed.
Did you miss?
Yeah. By a lot. I used my boost. Apparently you don't need to use a boost. I hit my head on the ceiling. Alright, there we go.
Hmm.
I wish that Master Chief Collection was coming out for PC. That would be great.
Yeah. I keep hoping, like, later on it will.
Yeah, you never know.
They'd make a fortune if they did it, you know?
Oh my god, they'd make so much. Are you kidding me?
Put it on Steam, too.
Anyone need help?
Perfect. She's working now. Let's get her calibrated. I just gotta mess with some dials back here.
I'm kind of excited because I really feel like there's no reason to get a console if you have a PC.
Yeah. The only thing that so far, you know, PlayStation has is Bloodborne for
yeah.
me.
Yeah.
This transmitter, something's not working. Let's try rebooting it.
I think PC, Wii U, pretty much have you covered.
There's a tower above the Marif's office. Try getting up there.
You try getting up there, you wild bitch. Ooh, look at this missile. That's great.
Where?
What is this thing we're looking at across the way here?
That's the Hyperion station.
That's bad.
That's where Hyperion's, like, headquarters is. And that the planet over there is Pandora.
From BL2?
Yep.
Whoa. Blowing my freaking mind, man. It's cool to look at, though.
Yeah. It's pretty.
You can look up and see space. That's great.
Oh, crap.
I love space.
Me too.
You need to find a way onto the roofs.
Shut your GD app. Oh, I blew it. I overcast by a lot.
Corey, come on.
A lot. Oh, there's a chest down here.
Oh, nice.
This makes me want to play Skyrim. There's just not enough time in the day to play all the games I want to play.
Yeah, I know.
And run and jump! There we go. Oh. Remember the jumping puzzles in the Old Republic?
Yeah,
I
do.
That's what I feel like we're doing right now.
Yeah, it's definitely similar.
Trespassing on government property will result in your immediate death. Turrets.
Got him.
You'll need to destroy them. Yeah, so looks like a bullet or two damaged the relay drive gearbox. Sift through those turrets. See if you can find a replacement.
That sounds like
just it's a thing that makes the transmitter work again. Small black box. Score! Give me time to just...
Dorothy, you really know how to listen to a bloke's problems. I'll give you that. You sure I can't book you for more, physical services? I'm a bloody stress volcano right now, and I could do with the relief.
Oh, gross. I make it very clear to all my patrons, Serena is not for... I'll deal with our Marif later. Okay, everything looks set up. Head up to the control panel I've marked on your Echo. Activate it so I can initiate the final scan to pinpoint the signal's origin.
Thanks, Moxie.
Yes.
Oh, you did it?
Coming from
yep.
You cray.
That's an old
I already did this already. Not that long ago, too.
There for years.
Well, looks like it's working again. Go shut it down. Also, status updates. Still getting shot at. So if you wanted to hurry, that'd be cool.
Jack, why don't you grow up? Travel to Crisis Scar. This makes me want to watch Star Wars.
I wouldn't mind watching some Star Wars.
Star Wars is great. I just like looking at space.
Yeah.
You ever go to,
What the hell is wrong with this guy? This is so frustrating! Get back to Moxie. She's got secret exits everywhere. Classic.
the porn subreddits, like Earth porn, space porn.
No.
It's actually really good.
Nice.
I'll send you a link for space porn. I think you'd be into it. They have like a bunch of them, like geometry, or not geometry, geology porn.
Huh.
I can't name them all right now, but it's really great.
If you're looking for Moxie Carver, she's not here. Really hard getting served when she's off in a secret workshop, tinkering with advanced tech and all. If I was any more annoyed, I'd probably let it slip that it's accessible by pushing the arm up on the one-armed bandit machine over there. Then
okay.
Pressing the access button that pops out.
All right, I can't listen to that accent very long.
The dialogue filter chip I had installed a ripper, mate.
That's super annoying.
I wish we could open this chest right now.
What were the codes they were tweeting out?
Those are shift codes for there's a chest that you get really good guns out of if you have the keys for it.
Okay. Like in the other Borderlands game.
Yep. Yeah, I had like 50 for Borderlands 2. If you follow them on Twitter or Facebook, they always put them out.
I promise. Great, because if you spill, my son would have to bury you alive in a shallow grave.
Okay.
We did it!
Yeah.
That's the way out of here. Hope you find that signal, and remember, shallow grave.
Got her. Shot her right in the face.
Payback.
Payback is
for helping us escape.
Yeah.
Pretty sure I'm full on everything. I'm gonna not loot all these containers.
Fletch? What's he shooting at? The planet we're on?
Oh, how did they know about... Yeah. I'll get back to you.
What just happened? The whole ruddy moon shook.
Shouldn't it explode? Like the Death Star just blew us up or something?
I don't know.
Yeah, so, not good. Zarpadon's troops have taken control of the Eye of Helios. It's a big frickin' laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Try not to panic, but, she's trying to blow up Alpis.
Oh my god. No, no. Bunch of level 5 items. I don't have the heart to sell them.
Are you not level 5 yet? Wait.
Oh, I'm level 6, Dan.
Oh, they're low. Okay, I see what you're saying. They're lower. I got some apples. Lulu, you got some too.
Have you been watching the new South Park?
No, I can't. Well, I can watch them on the internet, I guess.
Yeah, a couple of them are pretty good. Some of them are pretty bad, but
that's hard. They have a lot to live up to.
High expectations. I know it.
All right, we'll probably do one more story mission, and then I'm gonna have to call quits for the evening.
Yeah, actually, I don't know if we can even finish that. What are we at here? Yeah, we're at an hour and 55.
Wow.
So we should wrap up soon. I don't know how YouTube works. Do we have to keep it under an hour?
I don't think so. I don't think it matters.
Oh, okay. All right. Yeah. So let's cruise through this, and then we'll close it down. Whoops! What the hell?
Oh, there's a...
A vehicle?
Yeah.
No time to rest. There's still work to be done.
You are out.
Yeah. Yeah, baby. Oh, you can't jump in it like Halo?
No.
Where do you shoot these big aliens floating in the sky? Where's the
weak spot? Eyeballs.
Okay. Ugh, I got run over again.
Oh, I got run over too. Take him out.
You can thank me later.
So we get a boost, right?
Cool.
Yeah.
Now we're both super crazy amazing.
Wow, this sniper rifle's not doing anything.
Crap. No, I'm out of ammo with my sniper. Yourself, bitch. What's going on?
Claptrap Funnerizer.
Can't stop firing.
it must be like a random.
Yeah, it must be.
Power up. Although I'm burning through all my ammo.
There's nothing to shoot at. That sucks. Another GD waste.
Oh, that's a badass. Watch out for him. That was close.
Nice. Monies, give me monies and health.
Yeah, I need some health. I think there is something up there, if I remember correctly. There's a ladder over here. No.
Jumped off the edge, Dan.
Come on, Corey.
Killed myself. Do they take your money like they do in BL2?
Yeah. It's just a little bit.
Fletch.
Need some time to catch your rift, soldier?
No. Let me out. Got missions to accomplish. Wait, how do I get out of here?
There's the door. You gotta walk through the, like, force field.
Alright. Gotcha.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
Hmm.
there he is. That's smart.
Oh, we're not even able to get in here, are we?
No, it must be not.
Yeah. Moon citizen, I've been chosen to stand out here, far, far away from everyone else, to guard the main gate to the old communications facility. It's a very important duty, as I'm not to let anyone in through here. Unless, of course, you're here as fresh meat for the recruitment grinder.
I need to get inside.
Then prove yourself worthy of joining Red Belly's band of scavs. Excellent. Get going, wannabe gang member. I shall brief you on the way. We are in a bloody war with the rival gang who call themselves the Darksiders. Cut a bloody swath through their ranks and steal the silly prism things carried around by their toughest warriors. Then, if you live, return to me here, where I am standing.
I think we can do that.
Yeah, I forgot to mention. Those Darksiders love overcharging their jump pads for some extra boost. Shoot the little box on the side of the jump pad.
Oops.
And you'll get some extra zip.
It's hard to control the mouse.
Yeah. Takes some getting used to.
Like big head mode enemies?
No, that's Oh crap.
Now is no time to be lazy.
Thank you.
Hey! Oh, and make sure you pick up those dumb prisms. Red Belly loves trophies.
Stone.
Whoops. What is this?
Oh, that's gonna shoot us up there.
I didn't go anywhere when I did it. Oh, shoot the regulator, overcharge it.
There it is.
I'll say. Whoa.
Die?
I don't know how.
Whoa. There must be a lot of guys over here.
I got screwed. I jumped up to revive you, and then all of a sudden I was dead, and then all of a sudden it said you're ultimately dead. That time I screwed myself.
Got his shields down. Definitely need a new sniper rifle.
I don't even know how to get up there. I fell off and now I'm screwed. Should just die.
Oh.
kind of had to die on that one.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Alright. Hopefully you're faring well, Dan.
Yeah, I killed the bad guy. I'm just finishing off the stragglers.
What the fletch? What the hell? Shithead.
Okay. Alright, I think we're good now. There's loot over here.
Fat loot?
I didn't get to see what it was. Moonstone cluster.
You ain't leaving here alive!
Uh oh. Watch out.
It's fair dinkum.
So we must have to take out this gang of bad guys. Okay. I think we're good now.
Yeah, baby. Slayed that Sagrath of Ice monster. Bitch!
Oh, probably should have grabbed the vehicle, but what can you do?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. I ran out of air. Oh, O2 over here.
Yeah, baby. Come on, you scavs.
Man down.
Scavs, I got him. Good. Lazy scavs. Ah! I jumped over it. Damn it.
Did you jumped into the crevasse?
Yes. Ugh, it's so frustrating. All right, maybe the... That is the worst.
All right, I'm on my way.
No, don't, because if you jump down, you'll die.
Oh, you're in a hole.
Yeah. Not much that can be done. No! Pain in the balls.
Don't get back out there. Ain't doing hell.
What?
Oh.
What? I can't hit anything with this gun.
Which gun are you trying to use?
That was the one I just found. Wasn't working too well for me. Okay. I think we're back on track now.
All right.
Let's roll.
Groovus.
I wonder why Claptrap Neck needs oxygen.
Wow, Dan. You just blew my freaking mind.
Just, you know.
No, you're right. You're right.
Just curious. Maybe it's, you know, circuits need to oxidize or something, you know? Who
that
knows?
Could be. Yeah. I'm sure they justified it somewhere along the lines.
I don't know. Probably not. It is Borderlands.
It's true.
You have proven yourself worthy, and you're
would this guy be Claptrap if I wasn't Claptrap?
I've updated your echo with the location of,
It's just Claptrap is the model, one? I guess.
The thing is I was fiddling with the controls.
Like an R2 unit?
Okay.
The door's not working right now. But you can still
so it would still be this guy if I wasn't Claptrap.
I shall wait here.
It would still be Overclocker.
Alone,
yeah.
Or whatever his name is. SC4V.
Yeah, I think so. That's I think the model is Claptrap. Maybe not. Oh, we gotta go to the secret entrance.
G'day, Cobra. Why not take a main Zemi vehicle for a build?
Y'all ready for this?
I'm ready.
Nope, don't want to go down there, do
I? Yeah, that's off the cliff.
Stealed you.
That's okay.
Hey, looks like some of my awesome rubbed off.
Ugh. Badass little lunatic. Why do they all have giant helmets on? Is that the oxygen thing?
Yeah. Yeah.
Actually, kind of cool. He's like floating around.
That. Oh, they're shooting from us from up there. Alright. Ammo up.
Uh-oh.
Now you've done it.
Badass little scav. Because of the badass, that's why.
Thanks, dude.
Sure.
Blip, blip, do.
Okay.
I still don't know how to throw grenades.
Is it G? Like I said,
yep,
I map.
It's G.
I map my controls.
Gersh.
What are you shooting that mushroom?
The cryovine?
Yeah.
Whatever that is. Ah, the Death Star! That's effed up.
That's a little bit scary. It seems like it's gonna come right at
you. You got a problem with Hyperion, that's one thing, but there are innocent people on Elpis, you asshole.
Yes, there are.
Okay.
Well, screwed it up again.
Fall off and die?
Take back control of the eye.
Yep.
Can't do that.
I didn't die yet. Well, maybe I can get up.
That signal originates and shut her down.
Warning, oxygen levels at half.
God, GD it.
Fall? Are you
I'm like halfway dead. Might as well just jump. This is the worst.
Danger, oxygen supply drain.
Ugh. Oy.
Is it because you've been drinking, Corey?
I don't think so. I don't know. Maybe.
I think these cryovines regenerate.
Say, my best mate in the whole wide world's gone missing, and I could really use some help finding him. I think it was him, unless it was a her. No, it was definitely him. Can't remember her name, though. Used to call her the Jolly Swagman. They was always such a happy bloke. Always had a smile and a song for everyone. Terrible singer he was. Ah, my ears would bleed. She was always going walk about across the moon and usually came back raving about some crazy thing or other. Can't tell you where he was last seen. If you could find her, he owes me a drink.
Okay. I have stuff up there too.
Got it.
All right. I changed our mission. Let me pull back to the story mission. Okay.
Hold tight. Get the dragon emblem. Oh, you're up.
Yep. There's got to be a way up.
That's what they all say. I don't think there is. Shit.
Unless it's over this way. Yeah.
Maybe.
Nope. Not that way. This way. There's something over here. Sniper rifles. One for you, one for me.
Oh, like secret weapons kind of thing?
No.
Oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
Uh-oh, we need some oxygen. Or at least I do. Oh, are you...
Fall off again?
No, I just walked onto the darker...
Oh, the lava.
...rocks, and that was enough to drop me in the lava.
Well, I should probably die too, because I don't know if there's a way to get out of here.
But at least we got some rad sniper rifles. We can put this off till next time. We're kind of far away from the goal.
Yeah, if you want to.
You
want to
call it?
Oh, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, I see you've found a way back.
All right, let's call it.
Okay.
Thanks for watching.
Is there anyone in the chat?
I really don't know. But this is going to go up on YouTube, right? So.
Yeah.
Part two. Figure out when we're gonna do another part, right? I'd like to.
Yeah,
it's fun.
Yeah, definitely.
It's much better playing with somebody.
Yes, sure. Agreed.
All right.
Okay.
That is all.
Quit.